see. I found a way.
It's the cave sand.
To get looks like the next place. Goes
both ways.
Well, let's do it. Yeah, my way. Yeah, I can destroy them things now. Oh, here. I doubt there's another one over here. Yeah, that'd be too easy. I did not see that. Go ahead, fight for me. Get this dumb shit on my way. Everything where it should be now. Alright, here we go. Where this go? Go. Okay, we'll go from here. Well, I ain't know if I'm able to reach this high. Do it. Alright, control point. Oh,
Boxes I just needed. Here we are, you doing. And look further where I was. checkpoint.
Here we go. Another fight time. Let's do it. Where you running to? Nowhere. He must have fell. The only explanation. Thank you. Ah, there you go. Where I put that box at? Another checkpoint. I'm gonna try to upgrade my guns now. It's been a minute since I did it. So let's see. Oh, I got 6 abilities. Oh yeah, it's definitely time to upgrade. Alright. Energy's up. Let's see if I can construct anything. I don't know why. For some reason, the only thing I've been able to upgrade has been the shatter. Like, that's all they've been giving me to upgrade. So I'm just gonna do it. I'm keeping on grip. Cause those flying people. See, people don't really come close to me. So the shadow wouldn't make sense. See? The shadow wouldn't make sense to get. That's why I didn't do shadow. It would have been tough. There we go. Oh, snap. I don't know where we're going. Sit down. Another control point. Oh yeah, you know it's about to be a battle over here. You already know. Whoa, that, come on. That was stupid. I might not even make it now. Unless I do this. Alright, let's do it. Gotta be a little battle. Damn. Well, I gotta get him right there. It'd be an easy way to defeat him right here, right now. Whoa. Whoa. Hold on. And let me get behind this, because he's doing things right now. Could you not? He trying to come over here. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let him come. Ah, damn, he went around. Come on. I'm about to play a little game with him. He's trying to help things. He don't want to cross the platform. You're getting scared. Cross the platform, bro. Nope. Alright, we don't want to cross the platform. I know what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm. Nope. I'm tired. Right here. Lucky stuck. Dummy. Ah, shit, we got multi. Tunnel. Come on. Get help. Get in there. Nope. Okay. Ah, wrong gun. No. Yeah. Nope. Not killing shit. None. Oh. Get back. Alright, now I can deal with the cowboys. Not easy anyway. I need help. Whoa, you gotta be kidding me with this. Man. Sit down. Oh, there we go. The door.
There's the etching.
Gotta fix again. This time it's a little different. You gotta destroy these things. There you go. And then we just fix. How that makes sense. Okay, I'm getting confused right now. That might piss me off. Come on, hold on. I gotta get to a higher place. I think I gotta do it quick. Alright. No. Let's see. They're making this one difficult. Go.
They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do, but I've got my intuition. And you.
All right, let's see. thing to do.
Director Faden.
Well, let's see if I can teleport there. That'll make it way easier. Well, first we got abilities, so let's go ahead and do that. Alright, let's try to use time, fast travel. Boom. It's gonna make it easier. Oh yeah, this way. Don't come here, okay? Back. Play. Oh. Oh. This way. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I can cut my way straight through now that I have this. Not even my legs. Oh snap, what is the what teleporting is that? You have to have we gotta go straight across. There we go. Uh, How the hell are we supposed to go through this? Let me see if there's another way. That looks like another way to do it. Let me see. Yeah, let's go through here.
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately.
Oh, wow.
Let's put him down!
Y'all don't be rushing up to me like that. You almost got shot. I'd rather have a little battle. Let's do it. Ain't nobody scared. That boy fell. I'll be running. Yeah, you kidding me. Yeah, it's in the end. No problem. No, perfect. Perfect. What's that kill? Perfect. Sniper over here. I didn't even see him. Nope. Not from me. Nope. Come on. Get up, get up, get up. Oh, that's mine. Damn. Oh, what? I know. You over here. Straight ahead. Let's go. Oh, snap, gotta watch out for those.
All right, this is the last one.
All right. Last one.
I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Alright. Let's do it. Just like the one we just did. But this one has even more than that one did. Let's see what we're working with. Damn, that thing came quick. That thing came quick. Yeah, you're kidding me. That's a mission. Right. Stop playing with me. Right, this thing grow too quick. There we go.
There. Easy as pie. Fuck. But that's
yeah,
a nice one.
Hear me.
I fixed it, didn't I?
Don't tell me we gotta fight that thing, bro. I'm not gonna sound bad right now. What's going on? What's going on? Okay, I see what we gotta do. Even though it didn't make it clear. But let's go. I think we gotta get up out of here. Oh, this place is collapsing.
Better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
Oh, looks like we're going back. So Emily. Let's go. Here we go.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors? I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. It has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, right now both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what...
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just...
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
Let's do it.
See? I told...
Jesse, you're back. Like, it's pretty.
Whoa, you talking way too much. Fine, 5 ID cards.
Don't be a stranger.
I know you'll take care of this, Director. I'm not worried. Not gonna lie. Those earthquakes are making me look at it.
Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Let's go. Going to the bottom. Where the hell do I go next? Let's see. Bruh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't even see nothing. You gotta be another way.
If it isn't my favorite director.
Okay. Hold on, I think I was going wrong.
I know what I'm doing.
Way.
It's just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
Right, here we go.
Crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Going too much. Oh, that's gonna kill a person over here.
Blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Is he not? Is he seriously not? Get out of my way. People to fight. Hold on. Let me just do this before y'all go. Crazy. And we can upgrade before we go into battle. This. Oh, we can launch large enemies now. Alright, let's see if it's gonna let me. Nope. Still can't upgrade nothing else. Alright, let's go. Marshall?
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her. Or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take
everything. The hiss got her.
I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Damn, girl. I will blow you apart. I ain't gonna work. Don't run. Why is he running? Don't run, girl. Oh, hello. She got backup coming. She got backup. Oh, fly. Nope, too late. Oh, no, it's not. Oh my goodness. Wow. Yeah, it's killing me right now. I need a little me time. When it comes down. Yeah. stop right now. Stop running. Oh, gotta get help. You gonna stop throwing stuff. Got it down. Let's be desperate now. Hold up, move, move, move. Let's put some bombs. Move. Oh my goodness, where is this gonna come from? We need to back up. That's what it's up. How? How you hit me? What if I catch him?
Corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her, but I can still save everyone else.
Sure to.
That was a close one. Smart. They don't need to know I'm on to them. Not yet, anyway.
That was a close. That was a hard battle, though. I ain't gonna lie. Took me a little bit. I did not see that.
Secure. The Hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped. Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall? I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd saved the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
The foundation, guys.
I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.
All right. We got some abilities to boot. Guys, that's about the end of the DLC pack. So tell us what's the next game y'all like to see us do. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to see the next content. Thank you guys. Peace.